Actress Unnimary debut in Malayalam movie in the year 1969, named Navavadu, as child artist. In 1972, she acted in movie Sri Guruvayurappan. In the movie Picnic, she appeared as Radha. She also acted in some Telugu, Kannada and Hindi language movies. In the movie Satru, she appeared as Sicily. She is one of the most beautiful and highest paid actress in early 80s.